I thought I'd make a video just showing off these pickups again, the Radioshop 63 set. They're fantastic. By the way, the guitar was made by Graham Muir down at Raygun Relics, and he did a superb job. You can find them both on Facebook, Radioshop Pickups and Raygun Relics UK. I've got a loop going on in the background here. I'm about to play some lead over it. I'm using a Friedman, a Helix with a Friedman model on it. And it's just doing my head in this loop, so I'm going to shut up and play. I hope you enjoy the sounds. Excuse the playing, but man, these pickups are glorious. Please give Radioshop a shout if you want some. Thank you.
Thank you.
yeah, Radioshop pickups. My playing's not the best, but wow. They sound phenomenal, so please go give them a follow. They've got a lot of ranges, and these ones sound damn good. They're the 63 set, I believe, and there's a whole ton more. Chris Buck plays them. If you haven't seen Chris Buck play, you really should. He's an inspiration in terms of blues playing. The guy's a fucking genius. And the kind of person you would hate, but he's so damn nice, and he plays beautifully, so you just can't. Friday, and have a good weekend ahead, and